Few years ago, I was watching a YouTube show about dogs, and it was like 3 minutes show where they shared information about different kind of dogs. And in that show, I saw for the first time a Xolo itsequintly dog, and I just fall in love with that dog. It's so beautiful. It's the Mexican state national treasure, and it's a such a lovely dog. He's so touchy. You can keep with his love. He's insanely beautiful. I was trying to find one in Romania. No one had one. It was impossible to buy one, and the price of one dog was very, very big. I find only in Russia, in Europe. And one day I had this plan. I will move to a home. I will build a gym. And I will have a big yard, garden, how you call that, a big field. And I will have there like my dogs. And that day came. And here is my Xolo itsequintly dog. I've driven 2K kilometers, more than 2K. Was like 2K just to take him. And yeah, another 2K back. I crossed three country. The price for a dog, it's big. Was not easy to pay this amount of money, but yeah, was a great investment because he's so beautiful and he's such a great friend to have. And just to understand how much it cost in Romania, if you are a primary school teacher, to buy this dog, you need to save all the money that you are making in 1 year, like all the money. It's equivalent with 1 year of salary. And yeah, I'm so happy to have it. It's so beautiful. And also I have a Jack Russell who I saw for the first time in The Mask. And those two dogs are so beautiful, are like they are my training partners. We are running together. We are like spending time in my yard. And I'm so happy. In the spring, I'm planning to buy a girl for each one of him. I want to have like I want to have him ha to have both of my dogs happy, and this will be the gift. I'm planning to buy a Jack Russell girl and a Xolo itsequintly girl, and anyone will be happy now. And yeah, I just want to let you to see some footage from the trip that I made to pick up this beautiful dog who is sleeping right here and not saying anything. And yeah, thank you guys for following me. If you are interested to see what will happen with my life now because I achieved my biggest dreams, I encourage you to follow me. Also help me with my English. My English is very bad. I started learning English 1.5 years ago and I never talked English with anyone except in the last 3 months. And yeah, also with you, I will talk English because yeah, I have no reason to talk English in a, like daily. And please help me with my English. And don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, you can activate that notification box. And every time when I'm posting some training, some stuff with my dogs, and yeah, an update of my building and different kind of things. Yeah, you will be notified and you can see all those things. Just today it's free. Tomorrow will be very expensive to subscribe to my channel. Just do it today. It's free. And yeah, I can't even believe. For some people who will subscribe today, they will also receive like a lot of money. Like someone will call you and will just send money and again to you. Yeah, it's a life. It's a once in life opportunity, guys. I don't know what to say. Thank you for following me. Bye. amica, sei desastro.